praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I hear a challenge.
Amen.
That time for ministration. That you know your own story. Amen.
Amen.
What is it that is keeping you where you should be?
Amen.
Is it unforgiveness? Is it the confession of your mouth?
Oh, Jesus.
What is that? What is it? What's the word I said? It's an entangling thing. What is it you're battling it from within? It's not about out there. That one is common to all people. Amen? But what is it within you that you can do stuff about that you don't have to be in that place? It's just a time of reflection. And then it's a time of, this is a holy ground. It's a time of sister ministering to each other.
Amen.
It's a time of safety. Amen. It's a safe place. It's in the presence of God. Amen. It's a time of deliverance. It's a time of breaking free.
Amen.
And that's a strong word that we suppress.
Amen.
And we do not forgive. We actually suppress. We put on Christian smile. Christian walk. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. When you cast your eye on that person, it's not Christ-like, what you think. That's a sign that it's not done. It's not done. And there will not be such a person entering into the kingdom of God.
Amen.
If we don't forgive, if we continue in that lie, no lies enter. Hatred is like murder.
Amen.
You don't enter. And you can spend your whole life, Lord, 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 but you know everyone who says, Lord, Lord, will enter. So let us hear and let us do that which the Spirit of God is awakening in you right now. Amen? Amen? So let us rise up and just enter into that time. Amen? Enter into that time of calling the Holy Spirit into our lives and the things that we battle with from within. What we say, how we think, our past, what your dad said, what that uncle did.
Amen.
Amen. What that brother did.
Amen.
What your mother did or did not do. Amen. Those things that still can bring a tear to your eye, which suggests that it is a fresh wound. It is unhealed. It's scarred over when you're saying hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. But if I knock it, it bleeds immediately. It's unhealed. Amen? We're women. We have all those. We have those places. We can't lie. We all have those places where we are walking through. But let's come to a place where we acknowledge that it exists.
Amen.
So that we can begin the journey of walking past it. Amen?
Hallelujah.
Past it.
Hallelujah.
Lila.
Thank you.
Release me.
I thank you. If you feel that you need prayer, the laying on of hands, come forth in the name of Jesus. And the God who knows your heart fully, all will meet you at your point of need. We thank God that He is here. He is here to do a mighty work in your heart. A mighty work in your heart to bind up your broken heart. Oh, to release the mindset of God upon you. To release the mindset of God upon you. That you will think like God thinks about you. That you will speak like God speaks about you through you. That the fear of man will leave us as women. Amen. The fear of man will rebuke your stronghold upon you in the name of Jesus. We will speak over your God. We will speak your action over God. We will speak exactly what you say in the name of Jesus. For what can man do to me? What can man do? Oh, Jesus.
Thank you. Yeah. am a woman of God. I am a woman of God. Oh, you are. He's the Most High God. Amen. He's the Most High God. As you declare that you are a woman of God, you declare that the Word of God is manifest in you. Amen. He is the Most High God. He is the Most High God. And you're respecting that fact by declaring what He has said to be true is true. Amen. He says you are a woman of God. The Most High says you are valued. Amen. You're a princess in the kingdom of God. Come on, straighten your back. Amen. Straighten your back. It's warfare. Amen. It's war. It is war. Amen. To keep your own salvation and also to deliver. Pick up your cross daily. You are a woman of God. You are a soldier. It is a completed work. He has already won. Hallelujah. We are going to pick up the spoils. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Oh, our time is up. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Put your hand upon your forehead. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, we all give you glory in this place. We have declared you as the Most High God, even because you are the Most High God. We reverence you in this place. Father, what we have heard from you, may it find ground in our lives. May it bear much fruit, mighty God. May we grow, mighty God, from level to level. From revelation to revelation, that which we have heard today may find room in our spirit. That this day forth we are different because we have the revealed word of God in us, working out, my God, manifesting in our lives. We are will of God. We are anointed of God. We are chosen of God. Our confession is that we are able to do all things. Through Jesus Christ who strengthens us. All things have become possible to us because we have believed upon you, Jesus. Father God, I thank you that this day marks a change. A change, my God, in what we will find to say about you and about all the things that are in our lives, oh God. May all things align to the truth that is you, Jesus. Oh, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. In the mighty, mighty, awesome name of Jesus, we pray. Hallelujah. Come on, give a clap of praise, a praise offering, a thanks offering unto our God. He has been gracious to us, amen. He has been gracious to us. We bless the Lord. Oh, I love Jesus. I love Jesus. Oh, I love Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm saying that because I know me. And in spite of me, Jesus is Jesus.
Amen.
In my life.
Amen.
Refuse to walk in guilt.
Amen.
Jesus remains Jesus.
Amen.
You decide you want to do, you want to not do. Jesus remains Jesus.
Amen.
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 Walk in the love of God.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise.